Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video on my channel. Today in this video, I'm going to be talking about top 6 best wallpaper apps that you can download on your Android for free. And I have been personally testing these apps on my OnePlus 9 Pro, which has an AMOLED display. And this wallpaper is from one of those apps. And this looks pretty dope on my OnePlus. So, hi guys, I'm your host Shaumit Seth. And today we're going to be talking about these 6 best wallpaper apps for Android. So without any further ado, let's get started. The first app on the list is Backdrops, which is so far the best wallpaper app that I have used with some amazing wallpapers. Although this app is free, but if you go under collections, these wallpapers are only accessible if you purchase the Pro upgrade, which I did. But the free version also has a lot of great wallpapers. Second app on the list is Buffy Walls, which is yet another great app for some modern and funky wallpapers. The best thing about this app is the setup tab, where you get ideas for home screen setup. This app has wallpapers for every theme under categories and has a separate tab for top wallpapers. The next app on the list is Wardrobe, which has a simple interface and has great options for wallpapers. Under collections, wallpapers are divided into different vibes and preferences, and there is a dedicated search button also. If you need a specific wallpaper, you can easily search. Swift Walls is yet another great wallpaper app, which has a lot of different categories of wallpaper, and you can even customize your current wallpaper with the help of this app, making it a little distinct from other wallpaper apps on Play Store. The next app on the list is Minimalist Wallpaper, which has a bunch of colorful minimal wallpapers and has wallpapers for every theme, and the popular tab has really great wallpaper options. Last but not the least, we have the Dope Walls, which is yet another great wallpaper app with wallpapers available for every theme. And so far, my favorite theme in this app is Superhero. Okay guys, with that being said, we come to the end of this video. So this was my take on the top 6 best wallpaper apps that you can download on your Android phone for free. And the links for all the apps that I have mentioned in this video would be down in the description, so you can download it from there. And as always, if you're new here on this channel, then do consider hitting the subscribe button and also pressing the like button, which will keep us motivated to bring such content for you all daily. With that being said, this is Shaumit Seth signing off. Bye.